Daniel, we just witnessed a crazy game here at Adams Park in the Carabao Cup fourth round. What are your assessments of your team's display tonight?
Yeah, first of all, we're happy we are through in the next round. That's the most important thing. And so when you have an away game for the opponent, it's a game of the season, they best everything and play highly motivated. It's always a difficult game and not easy to win. That's the reason so many underdogs are able to be there with surprise. And Wycombe was not able to beat us. We were there and I think in general, more than deserved win. And for that, I'm happy.
Yeah, looking at some of your side's attacking play tonight, you must be really pleased with what you saw from them.
Yes, our offense was brilliant, and to be honest, I wasn't so sure before because we had many changes today, and I knew so all the players on the pitch were highly motivated and were capable to be there with good performance. But sometimes you think after so many chances, perhaps it's a bit difficult with rhythm, but it was not so. Our offensive play was brilliant. We scored several times, and another clear goal against Jordan Rhodes, although it was no handball, so I got the feeling the referee had a bit sympathy with the opponent, was not given. Dennis Rabini was a big chance, so in general, so we were scored four times, were pretty dangerous, and our offensive play was brilliant.
Yeah, but we had to dig deep in the end. Lots of long balls coming in the box. Adebayo Akinfenwa was on. How did you assess how we dealt with Wycombe's threat in the final sort of 15 minutes?
Yeah, it was a real big task, and we were able to handle it and in the end to go into the next round. For that, big compliment in general. So I got the feeling even our defending. So the first goal, it was 100% a clear foul against Ben Godfrey. So he's sitting there in the dressing room with a cut on his eye. So Michael Smith was there with a high knee and 100% a foul. We conceded this goal. Second goal we conceded, yes, of course, wasn't the perfect build-up pass of Michael McGovern. It was quite obviously, but 100% was never a penalty. But it is sometimes. So we were 4-1 in lead, and the referee's there. Perhaps a bit sympathy with the underdog. And then he thinks, okay, it's 4-1, I give a penalty. It's not so important, but then it's anyhow 4-2 and everything can happen again. And then they brought Akinfenwa in, and he's a real threat when he gets all these long balls. And in one situation we reacted a bit too late after a quick free kick of them, and out of this we conceded the third goal. And yeah, then the last 10 or 15 minutes were a bit spicy, much more complicated than we thought, because normally we were by far the better side and it was so dangerous in our offense. But it's like it is. So after conceding these goals, and then you have to keep the nerves down, and although you're annoyed about the referee, you have to do your job and be concentrated. We were in the last minutes, and for that I think well deserved to win and well deserved in the next round.
And you've mentioned him a little bit, but Jordan Rhodes, obviously he's missed the last couple of games, but tonight getting a hat-trick, you must be delighted with the impact he made.
Yeah, he didn't miss the games. He just played 10 minutes or 5 minutes, and that's quite important. So for me, I don't mind if a player is there with 19 minutes on the pitch or 9 minutes or 9 seconds, or he's just on the bench and supports from the bench. So each player is unbelievably important for our success, and this was a proof again. So I'm praise Jordan in the recent weeks so many times. And but we have good strikers today. It was a good option for us to rest Timo Pukki a bit and to play with Jordan and with Dennis behind him out of the midfield role. And Jordan was brilliant here. He's for me outstanding in his instinct in the box and in his finishing situation. He worked again a lot for our team. It was a brilliant attitude, and for me he scored four times, not just three times today. And big compliment for Jordan.
And a final word on our travelling supporters, 1,500 of them here at Wycombe tonight. It's great to send them home with a victory, isn't it?
Unbelievable. So I really got the feeling before the game. Normally, a poor away game at late time on a Tuesday evening. So it's really tricky for our supporters to be here. I expected nearly just home fans to be there, and then to be able to play even in this game in front of a yellow wall. It's brilliant, and just can praise them. And the big compliment was really like a home game for us. And we're happy that we are able to send them back with a win.